Happy Mardi Gras, everyone, and this is Tinkles of Mardi Gras, and it's the first day of March, and plus for those who are in New Orleans, all we gotta celebrate tonight, because Mardi Gras will be a blast, and you know, like I say, what a way to kick off March with Mardi Gras, even March Madness right now. We gotta throw this away, and you know, this is gonna be a good time. I'm Ducky, and I'm Lucino, and we gotta throw this away till daylight. It's gonna be a lot of fun, Matt, because we got a COVID-19 anniversary. Daylight will be in a week from Sunday, which all the match cards we're gonna have. We got the tag team match, Donna team up with Tanjiro versus Chuck Jr. in the main event. Plus, we got Emma versus Shadow, the Team Dawson Championship, Ashley Gary versus Deku, and then the Star Wars production. We got Luke Jr. We'll be in an open challenge, but remember guys, a lot of matches gonna happen tonight at the March 1st event of Mardi Gras. And guys, let the celebration begin. We're kicking off with the Team Donald Song Championship. Enjoy. Select the character. We are selecting the character here at Mardi Gras to kick off the show. The main event will be Donald and Tanya with the Champions Video. And then Tattoo Man in the main event. So, this is the Smash Bros. Ultimate. Let's see who will choose. Deku will be there, and that's Gary. And guys, the next time we'll be in the event will be COVID-19 Anniversary Daylight, a week from Sunday. Taking place on Daylight. Daylight's every time. Make sure you check the time, change the time, because Even the anniversary of quarantine hit, just remember to stream on YouTube. Team outside a week from Sunday. Then me. This is what that feels about, and you know, let's enjoy the match. Thank you. and Azagari, in the name, we're in the man, and still, the Team Dancehall Championship, Aya Azagari had put a lot of effort to defeat Decker, and we thought Decker would become a Team Dancehall Championship.
Throw your camera down.
True Shadow. Shadow versus Emma, and then a week from Sunday, Emma versus Sonic. Then the name. Thank you. Extended name, you win a match, Shadow. Shadow has to beat Emma, but Will Sonic beat Emma at the Community Anniversary. We'll find out a week from Sunday. So light your calendar. Aliko and Kirby Jr.
I'm ready.
Kirby Jr. has won at the Silver at the Ken Holland Brock Malone. And this is the place of Kirby at. Dinner-me. hidden name, you're in a match. It's still the Star Wars Production Championship. Luke has defeated Hariko, and Hariko lost her debut at the Mighty Rush event.